Wis, welcome back to my channel. Alto, the price of the Velag that he bought was quite expensive. After thinking about it in detail, Fang Peng concluded that he had made a great sale. For that, he didn't hesitate to transfer another 4 million, so the world had renovated Fang Peng Villa. Fang Peng knows that the chairman of the developer is 6 ranks warriors that graduated from Mawu. Since he could make a good business in the capital, of course it wouldn't be difficult for him to help his junior a little bit. Although the sales girl looked a bit reluctant, the head manager agreed to Fang Feng's request. The manager thinks that the chairman will not be able to do everything well so far without Mawu. For a talented person like Fang Peng, even if Fang Peng didn't buy the villa, the chairman wouldn't say anything. Just information guys, there is a slight difference between the novel and the manhwa in this game. In the novel, Fang Peng only used his speaking skill without spending a bit money to buy a villa in the capital. But it is okay. It's not without a reason that Fang Peng buy a villa in the capital. When there is an outbreak in the catacomb, the capital is the place with the best defense for humankind. Fang Peng then called his father and told him that he had booked a house in capital. So if he didn't go back to Yancheng, that mean Fang Peng is going back to capital. Fang Peng's father asked Fang Peng to not push himself too hard. Even though he is a warrior, after all, he has to take care of his health. By garden, the location of the villa that Fang Peng bought is located in a strategic place. Apart from being close to the Mawu Martial University, Bai Garden is also close to the Mawu Military District and East China Normal University. So, as I said before, if Katakom outbreak, this is the safest place. The next day, the promised day arrived. Fang Peng and Hen Fang King prepare to enter the catacomb and hunt for raw materials. Fang Peng didn't expect that now Hen Fang King was also in the fourth rank middle section like himself. Even so, a year ago, when he met Hen Fang King in front of the university gate, Fang Peng was still just an ordinary student. And now, they were both in the same rank. We can see who is making really significant progress. After saying goodbye to Fu Changding, Zhao Lei and Jun Yangxi, Fang Peng and King Feng Feng left for Hope City Catacomb. And Chen Yunxi hoped that both of them could come back safely. If all of you satisfied and like this video, please subscribe, share, and like my video. And if all of you wants to appreciate my work, please don't skip ads in the video. See you on the other's video. Bye.